Want to tell you a story about inquiry as it relates to the library itself. One school year, probably in October, a number of teachers were coming into the library very upset. They were concerned about the level of academic honesty in our building. I worked with them and we were thinking about how we might address this. And so what we did was we involved in our own inquiry. We created an anonymous survey of our students. We assured them that it would be totally anonymous, and we asked them questions about their level of honesty, if they plagiarized and when. And they told us their whole stories, and it was shocking. They told us that they plagiarized for some teachers and not others. They told us that they cared about some projects and not others. They told us that they were invested in some work and not others. When I shared the results with the faculty, we looked at this inquiry product and we discovered that we needed to take action. We had evidence and it awakened our school to a need to take action and address the culture of the entire school. And this inquiry was led by the library.